All right, I'm going to show you how to turn user access control on or off in Windows 10. So here's my Windows 10. I'm going to type here UAC, UAC. User access control. Is UAC. Click on that. Where it says always notifies, I'm gonna pull this all the way down to never notify. Click OK. Click yes. And that's it. That's how you turn off user access control on Windows 10. And thank you for watching. Feel free to send me any questions or comment on my YouTube video. Thank you very much. Bye-bye.